This is Dr. Aithi. Now today we are going to prove that this problem, find out this value 5 root of 6. That is right root of 5 square. In this 5 right root, that is 5 square into 6. 5 equals to root 5 square here. Therefore, square root of here 5 square means 25. Into 6. Okay, now 25 6 or 150. Therefore, square root of 150. Square root of 150 is the value of 5 root 6. In this third 5 root 6 value means square root of 150. Okay, thank you.